Ah, yes, yes. Finished? Are you sure? Welcome, Ethan. A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure. As you wish. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Leave this to me. Good day, then. Très bien. Thank you.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
What? What's going on?
Kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing?
Thank you.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, you've brought in something special. Thank you for your purchase. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Ah!
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you.
Shit, that was close.
Huh?
start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
There's more?
Dark.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Austin.
monsters!
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down. Again? Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me off? Quit acting so full of yourself!
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Blister rats clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. The mold made me release ancient precious particulates.
Keep your masks on.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umbarize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of you to my sea calling feel so huge. Hey, I get eyes on you. Keep going.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. T-1000 takes a minute to target the Bingo. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Mega Mycete, huh? Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup. There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Locator.
Give a guy a break.
Awesome.
Reloading now. Just a minute. Okay, Captain. I'm reloading. Ready when you are.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Mega Mycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Spencer, here. No way.
How did I get here?
go.
Do be sure you're prepared. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Amat Victoria Coram. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Never see you, Craig.